Welcome to New Romulus. Welcome.
You think I have encountered Iconian gateways twice before. In both those instances, the finest commanders I ever served found the technology to be too dangerous to preserve. It is difficult to believe that you have managed to do what they could not.
No problem.
Acceptable. Admiral Kerrick.
I'm sorry. With all due...
Were you able to find the coefficient numbers for me? Are you sure? That doesn't seem... Were you able to find the coefficient numbers? Are you sure? Were you able to find the coefficient... Alpha is 14. That looks correct. Are you sure? That... Were you able to find the coefficient numbers? Alpha is 14. Yes, that's correct. Are you sure? That... Were you able to find the co... Alpha is 14. Yes, that's correct. Are you sure? Were you able to find the coefficient numbers for me? Alpha is 14. That, yes, that's correct. Gamma is 47.
Your number, even the best plan.
Yes, they...
I appreciate you. Fine.
I agree.
So do I.
Perhaps...
The numbers are good.
Agreed.
Readings like...
The num- Captains, I do not...
How may I assist you? The team looks like it's almost done with the final checks. I'll admit, I've been dubious about this project from the start.
If all the preparations are... Initiating final power transfer.
Power output rising? Levels are within expected parameters.
Activating gateway. We've got a spike. Attempting to compensate. No good.
Abort! Abort the mission!
Shut it down.
Detonating charges.
No effect. Get everyone out of the chamber. Into the gateway. Now! I knew that gateway would be trouble. We can't get a reading on where we are or how far we've traveled. The best we can figure out is that we are not in normal space anymore. And we are trapped. The scientists have been able to get a few readings from New Romulus, but the gateway was damaged. We cannot use it to return. A few people managed to grab some supplies on their way through the gateway. They might have something useful. Check the crates. Assist with the wounded. Once we have seen to the immediate problems, then we can worry about getting out of here. I think I can. As much as I...
Agreed.
Commander Nin...
I will...
This facility is most... Maybe it's a way...
Good idea. Are you sh...
Corin here.
Did you hear that?
We should... Ensign, look out!
We must find Clarin and the others. It was a... We were able to... Corin. No.
There's nothing more.
Agreed. Gateway energy signature.
My scan.
I'm picking up.
You should. I have downloaded. This is a bridge. We have walking wounded, but some of us can still serve. Where do you want to? Have saved the Romulan.
Receiving tactical telemetry. I'm detecting another gateway in the Jurette system. It's big. Ship-sized.
The gateway is transmitting a high-band subspace signal. Sensors are picking up Elachi ships on an intercept course.
I suggest we go there and contact New Romulus for reinforcements.
Not from here. I can make a gateway for us and set a destination close by, though.
Taking us out. Sensors show that we are in the Jurette system. Systems are all reading normal, but object sighted near the ship. It is an Iconian gateway.
I'm very glad to see you all.
Enough talk.
Sending reinforcements.
Press the launch button to create a wing of fighters to aid you in combat. Each hangar supports two wings. Activate attack mode to send your fighters after the selected enemy. Activate escort mode to have your fighters defend the selected ally.
Warning, ship is under attack.
Attack.
there is still the matter of what to do about the... Apache forces have been destroyed. No further hostiles inbound. Captain Sean, the Enterprise should scan the gateway. We need to know more.
Agreed. But we should destroy that gateway now, while we still have the chance.
No! That gateway is in Romulan space. It belongs to the people of the Romulan Republic.
Another invading force could arrive at any moment.
Afraid of a fight, Captain?
Corrin, prudence is not cowardice. The gateways are powerful. They may be too much for any of us to control.
We should disable it before it becomes another threat to the Romulans, and to us all.
How is this different from the wormhole near Bajor? This is a strategic and scientific asset, and it belongs to my people. Captain Sean, if you destroy the gateway, I can assure you that Detan will reconsider our friendly relations with the Federation.
The Klingon Empire will fully support our Romulan allies in this matter.
Enterprise to Captain Sean. Sir, we've been scanning the gateway.
What did you find?
The terminus is at a fixed point now. We can determine that. But then, I don't know what we picked up, but the monitors on the bridge are all showing an Omega. We're locked out of the computer, and engines are offline. We need you back on the Enterprise, sir.
I see. That changes things significantly.
Indeed it does. I should return to the Bordeskew. Worf will be waiting for you. Corrin to the Bordeskew. One to transport.
I should return to New Romulus immediately.
Ambassador, it was a pleasure to work with you. I wish we could have had that talk.
Agreed. Another time. Send my regards to your chief engineer, Captain.
I'll let Chief O'Brien know. Sean to Enterprise. Transport me directly to my ready room.
Today was a glorious battle. You have won much honor for yourself and your allies. It seems there are larger conflicts that all of our people will need to face. If we are to survive, we may need to face them together. It was an honor to fight beside you.